Ben, would you rather have ramen or pho? If I had to pick one as like the only hot soup that I could eat for a while, I would probably pick pho because I think I can eat that more consistently.
Pho is my number one go-to hangover dish.
With ramen, or at least the type of ramen that I like, tonkatsu, that right. I cannot have too often.
Ramen has a certain advantage point over pho. It's because I'm considering instant ramen as well.
Oh.
Oh, you didn't think about that.
If you include instant ramen, okay. I would take ramen.
Hey.